Tri-State Classic. Nice. Just, as we see, the game plan here is to just dare and shine, split these ice climbers apart. Because once they're together, they can just, you know, do things to you. Grab you again, and oh my god, Swedish up air is off the top. And that's that mana. You can see, just dealing with this character becomes a lot easier once it's one ice climber on the stage. Just immaculate edge guarding here. Going up and beating them with bears. A nice down smash once at the bottom to the ledge. Just close out that stock. Honestly, two quick stocks before even a minute's passed. Very, very good opening for Bigbuffalo. And this might be the third. Yeah. I don't understand how he didn't grab ledge there, but I guess he got stuck underneath the battle. Mixing up some of these falling down here. Shine and oh. Four stock in a minute and a half. Very good shot. Final destination man from Big Buffalo. And a counter maybe to Pokemon Stadium. Pretty standard big man, I guess. Misses tech and now Phresh has an opportunity to play this ledge game, but just gets past him with that side B from ledge. This game too. This higher ceiling is gonna make it harder for Foxy primary killing those up air smash to kill off the top. So might see more bear kill or even more shines on the ledge. Right now he's just not sure. Sakurai combo is so good. Smash taken now, let's see if Phresh can make this game his. Oh, nice saves from him, but does for not. Yep. Drill, shine, shine off. Very, very clean game plan here from Big Buffalo. And that up there will kill off the top. Game plan here for Big Buffalo. Let's see if Phresh can or if Big Buffalo plays it out. Tomahawk behind him. That was clean. That was clean. Very, very clean from Big Buffalo. Behind over, just ran over Phresh.